Long, long ago, a man named Sir Albert Finney bought a hairbrush from a charity shop. Little did he suspect it had been in a coffin with an old dead corpse for precisely 666 years, and for the next 900 lunar cycles, it came alive at night and brushed the hair of murderers on the nights before their trials, thus increasing their chances of being released into the world to commit more sins and mortally destructive criminal acts. Dear readers, welcome to art.